We're on Rubet today. We have $1,000 in the balance, and we're gonna be playing blackjack for this video. I don't think we've ever done a blackjack video before, have we?
I don't know. If we have, then it was probably a while ago.
Yeah. Anyway, we're gonna find a table and we'll cut to it.
You like country music?
No.
I didn't think so.
I'll start it off with 25. And we'll
All right.
do, let's do like three on the side bets.
Okay, word.
I'm gonna turn down the
25
volume a
just
little bit.
to
It's kind of loud.
test, yeah, test the waters.
Yeah. She looks a little tired. Her eyes are closed.
Not like that one chick,
No,
though.
she's falling asleep.
Damn,
Look at
she
her.
is. What?
She just almost fell asleep.
How come they can't get in trouble for that? Like, I feel
I
like
don't
that should be
know.
part of the job, is to like entertain in a sense.
Yeah. I'm gonna stand.
Why aren't they? Is prostitution illegal in these countries?
Probably.
Really? Because I wonder if that's why like they're
Wait,
all
wait,
like.
wait. Oh, we won. Oh, we
Word.
won one of the side bets. That's it, though. She just said
Ten
yes, I
dollars.
did.
Oh, you said.
I said, "Are you tired?" And she said, "Yes, I am." We won one of the side bets. We didn't win the actual bet.
I got
I wasn't
you.
paying attention. I was asking.
Yeah. I got you.
We got $50. Ooh. Come on. Oh, 19. That guy got blackjack. Lucky him.
Damn.
Stand. Gotta stand a 19, obviously.
Yeah.
18. Okay, cool.
Word, 100 bucks,
Quick
quick.
$100.
Yeah, 40 profit.
Yeah, let's do
25. Yeah. And then
50.
$5 side bets.
Yeah.
50. Okay. Okay, cool.
There. 61. I'm feeling it this hand.
Okay.
Hello, sleepy girl. Guy says in the chat. Look at her. She closed her eyes again.
I know. That's kind of messed up, dude. I'm trying to gamble and.
She's falling asleep over here.
Yeah.
Oh, six. Great. Six and eight. Oh,
It can
what?
turn around.
Hello?
Michael Myers.
She's got to move the card. Look at it.
I don't see what's wrong. Oh, it's on yours.
Yeah. Come on.
She hasn't noticed still.
She has to drink a bang or something. Ooh,
Get
20.
on it.
20. Closing her.
Solid. That's solid. Look at this. Look at this shit show it's becoming.
177. Let's go. Maybe she's tired and then she's gonna like start not rigging it for so like, you know, we'll win.
Oh, right. Like she can't comprehend, like, you know.
Yeah, you should drink a bang.
I don't think she'll comp. That was dumb.
You think it was dumb?
You should have said energy drink. It's an energy drink or something.
It's
Bro says,
and
let's go wake up.
hit. Come on, give me a. What do I need? Nine? No.
A bang?
An eight.
Bang, bang me after this
Wait.
gambling?
I didn't hear what she said. Oh, 23. Shoot.
Damn. Was that the $100
13.
bet? Oh,
No,
that's
I was
crazy.
60. Oh, she went over anyway. Wow. That's unfortunate.
What a rip.
I hope she
dude.
falls
her
asleep mid-hand.
her little, you know, 5 second eye closing here or whatever isn't gonna make her wake up anymore. Like
No. Ooh. Come on.
that was sexy.
Come on. Face card. Yes, let's go. That's
What?
oh wait. Oh, she has. Come on.
What's the insurance?
I won 120 from my side bet though. Come on, please.
What's the insurance?
'Cause she has an ace. Please.
Oh.
Oh, no. What are the odds? She got blackjack too.
Oh, so I didn't. I
No,
guess
I
we're
only won the
confused.
side bet.
Oh.
That sucks.
Who are the side bets betting for? Like, who are you betting against?
Perfect pair and two plus three or something. I don't know
Okay.
exactly how they work. I just know that you should bet on them.
Okay. What's
Probably
the
gonna
bet
get flamed for
behind?
that in the comments. Oh, it's if someone wants to just bet on my win.
Oh.
Wow, look at all those face cards. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna stand 260 from that.
Stand.
260 from that side bet. Look at that.
Yeah, let that just sit
What?
there and stand.
What?
So
Was that
you don't know
$5 into 260?
you don't know exactly how the side bets work.
No.
Okay.
Oh, well. And we push. Cool. But I still won from the side bet. Let's go.
Gosh.
I know.
We should learn how they work.
I've just watched some YouTubers do it.
Okay. Fives. Ah, you're doing tens. Oh, man. Come on. Look at her. It's kind of pissing me off. Not gonna lie.
Yeah.
She looks like a mouse.
A two. Oh, wait. 13. Hit.
Once more. This is it. Oh.
Come on.
Fingers crossed.
13. Come on.
You're hitting again?
It's a 13. You have to hit on a 13.
Oh.
Oh. That was 22. That was 22. I thought it was 21.
Math is retarded.
I added wrong.
We both did. All right.
All right. Now we're in it.
Yep. Here we go. She's not.
No, she's not in it. She is not in it.
Probably doesn't even know like what's happening.
She's looking around to see if people are noticing. I feel bad. Yeah, oh, 15. First of three. Okay, we got it. No, no stress. We have it.
You're just standing on it?
Yep, we have it.
You didn't side bet or anything.
I did, but I lost.
Oh,
18.
No, just stop betting. Stop betting. Oh my gosh.
Now we're good. Now we're going to stop betting.
A seven.
Okay.
A lot of people at this table. That good.
Oh yeah. It's nine. Filling up. 16. Yeah. I'm going to. Oh, I won the side bet though. I won the side bet.
Okay. So stand.
I was thinking of standing. Cool. I feel like people are going to make fun of me in the comments because I don't know how to play. Well, I know how to play, but I don't like. You know,
you don't understand the side bet, so 100%.
Yeah, not 100%.
But like 50.
Yeah. I don't know. I just don't want, like, everyone asks for blackjack, so here we are.
Yeah. Well, don't stress about it. You live and you learn.
Exactly.
Hit the question mark in the top left. See what it says.
It's not going to tell you the whole blackjack strategy guide.
No, not strategy guide. It's gonna tell you
okay.
What
we won.
What the fuck?
374. Oh, I mean, it's not her shift anymore.
Good. Well, I mean, not good, but good. I see someone who's awake. Ah, oh, fucking touch bag.
Hello, my name is Sarkhan.
Sarkhan.
I barely barely understand you.
He has a mask on. I want to switch up the table. After this bet, we'll switch up the table.
All right.
Wow. Look at how in it he is.
Yeah, he knows.
Higher score in the alert stand.
9? Give me a 10.
Lillard shows queen, as you can see.
Come
and
on.
You did not miss your flush phase out of 5 to 1, 17 each stand.
Hit.
20 is higher score, so you should stand without checking.
Yeah, you should hit.
This is 9 lower score, so you want to hit with great decision.
Oh.
And afterwards, it is
thank you.
Likely stand.
Clean.
Yeah, 20.
Well, what about double down on 11?
Doubled on the 11, yeah. That's.
What does that mean? Double down, I forgot. It
means you double your bet, but you only get one more hit. And he got 16. He has to hit one more time.
Yes, it was such a nice.
Okay, we'll take that.
Good.
Take it and get out.
Good way to end it, right there.
We're not ending it, we're just finding on that table.
On that table, you trash bag. Alright, my friends, we're at a new table. What are you betting with?
Let's do 75.
75, yeah. Little 10s on the side.
5 on the side of that.
Word.
Yep.
Nickel and a dime.
Nickel and a dime. Times 10. Or times 100. Duh.
Little 5.
7.
Oh, definitely.
Fancy.
Hitting. That's not bad, though.
I mean, you could say that.
I mean, I'd rather be low than over.
Yeah. Well, you can't go over. You can't go over on the first.
No shit, Toaster.
But it could be like 16 or 14. Right. 16 wouldn't be too bad. She has a 10 though, so I don't know about it.
I think we're in a good position.
I hope so. Come on. What's that? Okay, 8 or 18, we'll take it.
Yes, see?
18. Good things happen to those who wait.
Good things happen to Toaster and Skip.
That too.
That's what the saying should be.
We just have to win this bet and then we're set. Just watch. That'd be like a $150 win. Well, 75, but 150 total.
Back in the day, like, why do you think they made females have long hair and like males have short hair?
I don't know. That's actually a really good question. Why isn't it reversed, you know?
Yeah, like Vikings and like war people used to have long hair.
Right.
But now it's not that way.
I don't know. Weird. That is weird to think about, yeah. Maybe we'll get some comments about it. Maybe. Some feedback.
Yeah, some people who know about history and stuff.
Yeah. Let us know.
Yep. Facts.
Oh, 13. Yeah. Bust. 23. Oh, what? 19.
Yay. What are the odds? One over.
$10 side bets.
What happens if she breaks even with you, like 18?
Then I just get my money back.
Gotcha.
120 on the table. That's a 3. Wow, some awful cards.
It happens. Little 8 right here. Yep, I knew it. How'd I 11. Fucking know?
That's an 11. Double down or
no? The 8, you charge pack.
Double down or what? Because it's an 11.
No. I guess. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it. Right? Who cares?
Yeah, who cares, honestly?
Yeah, so what is this? $240 in the bet now?
200. Because the side bets don't double. Oh. Come on. I doubled on 11.
What's she waiting for? Where did he click
the other person? The other person.
Oh.
Oh, that's an ace. Why? Dang. Now watch me get a 2. Oh. 21.
That's solid.
That's
perfect. Solid.
That's perfect.
It couldn't have been any better.
I know. Come on. If she gets a 21, though, that's going to be annoying. That's going to be very annoying. Please. She has an 8. She's going kind of slow. I guess just because there's a lot of people here.
Don't count me on this, but I think she's going to get a 16.
Yeah, and then she has to hit. They have to hit if they get 16 or less.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. 17. Okay, perfect. That's 400 in that one bet. Sweet.
That's cute, isn't it?
Yeah, it was nice. We'll go 125.
You don't have to go insane high, though. You're at 145, actually.
Yeah, well, you know what they say.
Yeah!
That's a 6.
Yes, it is.
Nice. That's a 5. That's an 11. Ooh. Now the question
don't
is...
Don't double down again. No, don't
do
run it
we
back.
Double down again?
No, we don't. No, we
do
don't.
Do we, though?
No, we don't.
Okay, we'll just stand.
No, we're going to hit.
I know. Imagine.
Click it already.
I have to wait for my turn. Oh. It's going to pop up right here. Let's see. Here we go. And we're going to hit. What would happen if I doubled down? Let's see. Oh, that would have been pretty bad. That's a 14.
Yeah.
She's going to... No, she's going over.
Hit again.
I stood. She has a 6. She's going to get a 10 and then a 7.
Cap. She's going to get a 12 and then she's going to get a 9.
Oh. Well, when you're right, you're right, I guess. You know.
Well, we are both wrong, technically.
Yeah.
All right, chill out with these high. Well, whatever.
No, we have 1K in the balance.
Yeah, but... Oh,
No. It's okay.
Yeah.
7.
Solid.
I like the noise. 4. Yeah, it's kind of nice. Oh, double 7s. 14. So that's a
you're
perfect pair,
hit.
Right? Yeah, I won 130 back. Cool.
You're going to hit one time.
What?
What were you going to do?
Stand.
Why?
Because I'm going to go over, but I'll hit. She has a 6. I should have stood, but we'll see what it is. 19. Yeah. Stand. Okay.
Thanks, Skip. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'd shake your hand, but you know.
Yeah, COVID. Not the fact that we're on, you know, a right. Discord call or anything. Oh,
she got 17, so we won 420.
Yep. Very cool. Boner in my pants. Very cool.
Very cool.
Wins once and bets the entire balance.
No. The entire balance. That's like 10%. Oh, that's a king. Okay, give me like that a is. Give me an ace. Or a queen. No. Okay. We'll do that too.
What's that? 20? Yep. Now stand here.
Yeah, let me hit this. See if I can get an ace.
You could get an ace.
Why would we're gonna you don't hit that.
Yes, you can. It's
you
possible.
You don't, though.
It's possible. You know it.
It's not what you do. You stand.
Well, no shit. What happens if you split?
Actually, yeah, I think I could have split, but then it's 160 on the king and 160 on the queen, and I have to try and get to... So it's like I play two hands, basically.
Damn, you would have gotten a 9 if you hit.
Yeah, and I would have been way over.
Yeah.
She probably would have laughed.
You think so?
Yeah. We doubled down and got a 12.
I don't think she's allowed to laugh.
It's kind of hard not to. 9. What's that? 25. Okay. Okay. 25. We will take that. What's she looking at? What do you think she was looking at just then?
My cock? No, my penis was hanging out of the zipper.
Okay. Oh, that's 18. We'll stand. Be able to stand on it.
He hit a blackjack right off the hit.
Yeah, he did. Good for him. Well, that's how it goes right off the hit. That's how it works.
Yeah, but it doesn't have to.
I mean, I guess.
What are the odds?
Who's she saying hi to?
You. Thinks you're cute.
Nah, she said it to someone else in the chat. The chat.
Is she reading Nicholas's little hijib language over there?
That's probably like German.
Well,
no, I don't know, actually. Couldn't tell you. 17. Okay, we win.
Wait, why does E-Gooch have two players on the table?
Who?
E-Gooch.
Oh, you can play two hands if you want.
Oh. Interesting.
Yeah. I think that we might be coming to an end here pretty soon.
No, we're going to carry it up to 2K.
Well, if we carry it down to 1.2K, then we escape. While we're at
1.3k.
1.3, yeah. Oh no, shuffle procedure will take place after this game. Oh, 2 to 4
Catherine.
Minutes. I don't have them. Ooh, we got jacks. That's a perfect pair. There's 130. There.
And sit. Don't do anything.
I'm not gonna split.
Here.
Oh, I could though. I could split.
No.
That'd be kind of cool.
No.
Okay, I won't. Stand. We won that side bet, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is.
Now we just have to win the main bet.
Facts.
Come on. Please have like a 6. That's a 3. That's perfect. 2K. We have 2K in the balance now.
Gang, 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 gang,
perfect.
Gang, gang. Gang, 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 gang.
Do we call it here for this one?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah,
we're capping right here. This is it. We're fine. We're chilling. Good videos.
No, not
good
yet.
Balance.
Not yet. We're gonna call it there. We got 2K in the balance now. If you haven't already used your promo code, head over to promo. Use code FORK. It will give you access to rewards, which is basically just a rake back on every bet you place. But yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Sometimes I feel like they underestimate me. Some say I'm a nigga. Oh, I patiently wait.